just like we're sitting on the bench with ourselves and done go for it. This exercise focuses primarily on isolation moves for the pecs, the chest muscle here. Get a little bit in front of the shoulder, but the tricep, the bicep, not too much. And this is isolation moves for the pecs. Okay, so lay back. Start off with the dumbbells directly above the shoulders. Reach wide. Slight bend in the elbows. Bring it back up. Don't need to bring them all the way together like this. You're going to stop when your dumbbells are directly above the shoulders. Reach out wide. Keep a slight bend in the elbows. Bring it back up. Don't need to go too low either. Only need to come down so that the dumbbells are in line with the shoulders. And back up. Try not to push the shoulders forward. Not something like this. Let your shoulders stay back. Shoulder blades flat against the